Sister Pop, where the hell are you? Sunday dinner, about to cook a winner. You can hear the music in the background, it's the beginner. I'm just kicking it like I always do in my kitchen on a Sunday waiting on you. Hey, let's do it, y'all. Let's get this party started. I got some camera jewels and I'm about to get rocking. Hey, it's Sunday dinner. I'm just freestyling. I don't know what to say, so I just keep on wilding. Ah, how y'all feeling out there? Let me grab my apron so y'all can share. Hey. Yep, y'all already know what it is, where I'm at, what I'm doing, just like that. Don't pay no attention to the music in the back. I don't own no rights to that. Hey, I'm just in my kitchen cooking up something for you to try. And if you want to, if not, say goodbye. I'm sky high, but I'm not high. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? It's your man, Lance Hanham. I'm in my kitchen, and it's Sunday dinner. Oh, by the way, y'all know, y'all can pick up one of these lovely little aprons I got. I got them in different colors. Just hit me up in the box. Let me know if you want one. They're going for $20. It's that time of year to start giving gifts. You know what I'm saying? If y'all like to eat, here you go. So, how y'all feeling out there tonight? We about to get rocking and rolling. I got something I'm going to cook up for y'all as you can turn it down. We already rolling. Hey, 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 how y'all doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome to Sunday Dinner. This your man, Land Pan. I'm going to be doing something a little different today, y'all. I'm going to cook, but turn it up just a tad bit. I'm still going to fix food, but I got two setups going, so I'm going to be kind of working my magic, you know what I'm saying, between the two cameras. So, let me just show y'all what I got real quick. We're going to switch it up, flip it up, whip it up. I'm about to cook it up. This is what I got. Y'all see it. Right here. Never mind. Seasonings. Go on, get your pencil and paper out so y'all can see what it is. I got my onions already diced. You know what I'm saying? Got my vegetables over here. I use frozen because this is going to be a lot of work to kind of cut up and cook up all these. So I'm just going to frozen route tonight, y'all. Ow. There's something else I got whipped up over here. Again, check the ingredients. Right? Check me out. Gluten-free, without a doubt. Yeah, I'm eating healthy, y'all. So, y'all wondering what I'm doing, huh? I'm making a vegetable. I guess you call it a pot pie. I don't know. You can call it a pot pie. I'm just going to whip some vegetables up, throw them in some crust, throw them in the oven, and see what we get. Sounds delicious, right? Put our seasonings up in that junk. You know what I'm saying? We're going to do it how we do. All right, so. Set y'all down. Boom, right here. This is a new spot I'm gonna put y'all in for the time being until I can dig gonna get it rolling. Let me turn this camera here a little bit. Yeah, so, alright. I'm about to get rocking and rolling on this. So we're gonna go ahead and get our vegetables going. I got my dough over here. Y'all wanna see it? Hold on, let me show y'all my dough I made. Y'all think it's a game up in this junk. Y'all think it's a game? It ain't a game. All right, there's the dough right there. That's homemade. I made that myself. That's gonna be my pie crust, right? I told y'all, I ain't messing around up in this junk. Let me spin you this way a little bit. Uh-oh, camera's in the way of the camera. Uh-oh, how y'all do that right there? Let me turn that a little bit more so we out of camera. All right. Boom, oh, can you see? All right, so hold tight. Alright, see what I got right here, y'all? A rolling pin. I'll bust you in your head when you act up, goddamn. I ain't scared of you. I ain't scared of y'all out there. I'll bust you. I will roll you up and down with this jigger. Alright, I'm just playing. Ignore me. I'm just being hype right now. So, hold tight. Alright, so. We're gonna go ahead and flour our surface. Now everything's already been cleaned. My kitchen is clean. I've been here cleaning up earlier today, so y'all didn't get to see all that. So I don't want y'all thinking that I'm in here just throwing flour on a dirty counter. No, that ain't how I roll. Everything's been cleaned and disinfected and treated with respect. You know what I mean? So we got my gluten-free flour right here. We're gonna throw a little of this down. We don't want stuff sticking. Right? We don't want stuff to stick, so we're gonna throw a little flour down. Right? This same flour I used to make it, so. You know what I'm saying? Throw a little bit of hands. Throw a little bit of, you know, spread out a little bit. Put it in my hands. We're gonna go on and roll this joint out. I may have to put some more flour down. I don't know yet. We'll see. Yeah, probably a little bit more. Let me grab some more flour. Just kind of keep it from sticking. Cause I don't want the stuff sticking, dog. I don't want the stuff sticking. All right. Go and hit it with the roller. Thing stay together like I want it to. This ain't gonna be pretty. Alright. So, alright, we got it. We're gonna roll it out a little bit. I just want this thing to stay together. And act like it don't want to stay together. I need to stay together. Okay, right here. Anybody got any food glue? Just trying to keep it together over here. While we roll it out, we gotta be gentle, that's all. I have a tendency to be a little rough at times. So I need to go a little easy with what I'm doing over here. Alright. Just be a little gentle.
Be gentle!
I just gotta be a little gentle with what I'm doing. That's all. Roll it out pretty good. I ain't gotta beat up on it like you know. Just roll it out a little bit. Okay. Alright, this ain't no pizza dough, so y'all ain't gonna be, I ain't gonna be tossing it up in the air and all that foolishness. Y'all never thought I was gonna be, you just gonna get that thought out of your head right now. Ain't no tossing it here. Oh. You ain't supposed to come on. Alright. Ain't right there, Blend. Alright. So, trying to get this stuff rolled out just right. It's participating somewhat. Alright. Now let me grab my pan so I can just drop this in there. Put a little bit of oil in it. A little bit of oil, not much. I don't want it sticking. So, alright. This ought to be fun. Yeah. Okay. Uh-oh. Come on. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have to go hood style. Cause it act like it don't wanna stay together like I need it to. Ah, dang it. I gotta get this thing to stay together. It ain't behaving properly, people. My dough don't want to play properly. I got an idea. It don't want to participate. It don't want to play nice today. But I'm going to get it right. This is what I do. I'm going to get this junk just right. All right. We're going to get it together. I'm going to get out of the way. There we go, that looks a little better. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Okay. That's a little better. Man, it's not doing what I wanted to, people. My dough don't want to act right. So I'm gonna have to be a little bit creative. So, I'm gonna do something a little different. Y'all probably ain't never seen nobody do this before, but hey, I'm on the fly and it's live. I gotta make it work. So, here we go. Alright. Since my crush don't wanna do what he wanna do, I'm gonna make it do it my way. How about that? See that? There's more than one way to skin a cat, people. You cannot can't let the obstacle get better than you. You gotta be able to work around it. And that's what I'm doing right now. I'm working around my obstacle. I got one, and I'm working around it. I'm utilizing, and I'm working. I'm working it out. All right. It ain't pretty, but, you know, it's going to be effective. All right? So, I'll show y'all what I got here in a minute. Yeah, okay. I should've just did it like this in the first place. Instead of trying to roll it on out. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all what it look like here in a second. Okay. Can y'all see it? See that? Got that right there? Now, them little chunks that you see is the coconut oil. I use that instead of shortening. I use coconut oil, you know what I'm saying, to replace my shortening. So, you know, I got, it's gonna be a little, it's gonna be nice and flaky when it's all said and done. All right, so that's done, ready to roll. Now we're gonna get started on these vegetables. All right, I got a top I'm gonna put on there, so I'm gonna just kinda do the same thing. Well, hello everybody, I see some people in here, I ain't seen in a long time. Well, hello Trace there, from Allentown. Hey, what's up, Donna, Miss Holmes, how y'all doing, Nicole? How is everybody doing? Hope all is lovely on this Sunday. What was the weather like today? I've been in the house just being fat. Although I'm not fat, I've just been feeling like it. I've just been laying around, not doing nothing, eating. Chilling, just kind of having a fat person day. You know what I mean? Just not doing nothing, just me. All right, so got that done. Now we're gonna go on over here. Now I told y'all I'm doing a couple different things. I'm gonna have to be doing some moving and stuff. Let me spell y'all with y'all right there. Boom, can you see me? All right, let's turn you around. Yeah. All right, now I'm about to get this stove cranking so I can get these vegetables on. Turn you a little bit so you can see the stove. All right, now here we go. Front heat hot. Now while that's heating up, I'm gonna throw a little bit of butter in there, let them heat up and cook. Hold tight. Y'all know what it is. I got my vegan butter. My vegan butter. Y'all like when I say that? All right. We're gonna let that heat up. We're gonna open up my cans. I done rinsed the cans off already, so don't be, you know, I know how y'all be tripping out there. Like, I can't believe he did that. I didn't do that. It's all clean up in here. Straighten as I go, y'all know how I do. Y'all done seen me doing enough. If you just your first time checking in with me, just know I clean as I go. And I don't want to have all that stuff at the end of the night to have to deal with. So, put the sugar away. While that's warming up a little bit, we're gonna cut our vegetables open. Right? We're not gonna use all of them. Set that right there. Ready? I took them out earlier. I took my vegetables out earlier because they're frozen. I didn't wanna be using, I didn't wanna put them in frozen, make look. Hold on. In my opinion, when you fry them, when you cook vegetables frozen, they kinda get soggy a little bit on you. So I decided to let them thaw out first. Then use that way I can cut back on the salt a little bit. Just a thought I had. We're gonna see how it works. Touch your contact, please ride across the lawn. Everybody say, and say, hey, ain't the hardest cooker you done never heard. I left a record burning, then burn. A verse with me is like 11 birds. It just matters like $2,000 every word. I'm on a purge, I beat the church. I kissed some brothers and I got away from it. How? Alright. Now we hot. Got my vegan butter. Run one, hey. Sunday dinner, y'all. Check on in. All right. Woo, that jump hot. My handles is hot. The handles is hot on that thing. I wasn't expecting that. Woohoo, almost burnt my fingertips off. All right. Guess I'm about to break out the goddamn old mix. Alright. Turn that down a tad bit. Grab my beans. Got my chickpeas in there. Rolling, rolling. Gonna drop some corn in here, a little corn. Now once it's all done, I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. Well, you know, once I get everything in here. Y'all know how I do it. Throw my carrots in here. Some squash. Some peas. And some beans, some string beans, cut string beans. Damn thing ain't quite thawed out, but hell with it. All right. Okay. Now I'm gonna let y'all see what that look like real fast. Y'all know. I'm making a vegetable pot pie. I guess you call it that. That's my, you know, my vegetables right now. I ain't seasoned them yet. I just threw them in there. So, all right. We're gonna let them cook up. I'm gonna throw some seasoning in there. My oven is heating. Everything is rolling. Right? Now I'm gonna add my fire roasted tomatoes in a little bit. I'm gonna let that cook up a little bit, not too much, because I'm gonna throw it in the oven, so it's gonna get cooked in the oven anyway. But I'm gonna throw my fire roasted tomatoes in here in short. But we're gonna go and start with our, we're gonna start with the curry season. I'm gonna put this in here a little heavy because I wanted to have that curry flavor. Who we got right here? Very festive, yes. All right, I wanted to have this curry flavor, so I'm going heavy with the curry. I'm going heavy with the curry, remember that. It's heavy curry today. Y'all know I used to go heavy, but I'm going heavy today. I want that curry, 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 curry. And if y'all seen me make the chickpea curry before, y'all notice I did use a different kind of curry sauce. Curry powder, excuse me. Right? All right, y'all know what it is. My favorite is complete seasoning. All right. Now, I'm gonna throw the black pepper. Garlic salt, sorry, powder, garlic powder. easy on the salt, not a lot. I ain't trying to rub the pressure up. All right, enough of that. So, all right, got that in there. We're gonna grab a wooden spoon. Y'all just smack one of these across your hands. Y'all be doing something you ain't had no business, like a pie. You don't sit your little butt down. You ever had that happen to you? Neither have I. Man, y'all should smell this. Alright. I'm gonna let y'all see what it look like here in a second. Alright. Hold on, Kyle's gonna put that on. Set that right there. Y'all wanna see what it look like real quick? Alright, here we go. Alright, that's what it's looking like with the seasoning in it. Now I'm gonna turn up this tab, then I'm gonna drop the top on there and let it cook down. Right? Oh, you know what? I almost forgot. I almost forgot to add my onions. What am I doing? I am tripping, people. I would have messed around and made this whole dish and wouldn't have been nary onion in it. Nary. Yes, I said nary. Nary. Nary onion in it. Nary. All right. So now that we got that done, all right. Hey, yo, hey, mafia. We're gonna let that thaw out a little bit. We're gonna add our 5 roots of tomatoes. All right. Get all this mixed in here good. And I'm gonna let y'all see what it looks like. Now that I got all the ingredients in here. Alright. So, y'all need to see what it look like. Real quick, I'm just gonna let y'all peek real fast. Alright. That's what we got. So, I'm gonna let that cook up a little bit. And once that's done, it's going in the pie crust that was misbehaving. Right? We're gonna throw in the oven. And we're gonna let it cook. So, I'm gonna put my vegetables away. Drop the top. Alright, turn up just a tad bit. Not too much. Hot, mommy, hot. Alright. Okay. So, that's together. Put all my seasoning and stuff back. Come on. Alright. Yep, yep. Yeah. So, there you go. Now, as soon as that finished cooking, let that cook down a little bit, and then I'm gonna drop it in my pan, my crust, bring it on over here. So y'all get to see it, those of you didn't see it, my crust. It's homemade, I made this myself. Y'all, anybody ever make pie crust before? Anybody? Roll call! Check in, let me know where you watching from. Holler at me, tell me what side of this planet you jumping in from. Where you at, people? What part of the planet? Let me know. Roll call. Alright. So we're gonna let that do its thing, and then we're gonna do our thing. And all the things and the things and the things we think. Ha ha ha, yep. All right. Making a mess over here. Liquid water everywhere. Woo. Northern VA, word. Welcome, welcome, Northern VA. Checking in. We all hitting up from what's for dinner. We doing a vegetable pot pie. I guess you want to call it that. I don't know. I just like putting stuff together that I believe is going to taste good to me. I don't always have a name for these dishes I be making. It's just, you know, I feel like I want to cook something in particular. So I do. Exercising my rights and freedoms. Simmer for a couple more minutes, and then we're gonna drop it in the pie crust. We're gonna put the top of the pie crust on it. Matter of fact, yeah, let's turn this around so I can make the top. Can y'all see? All right, hold tight. I'm OCD. I don't like messes. For those of you that know me, I don't like messes. So. Put a little more flour down and we're gonna see if we get this top part to work. We're gonna make the top work. We're gonna try this again. There's the top. Do this rollout thing again. See what we got. Set you out of the way for a second. Alright. See how well she hold together. Y'all know how I do. We're gonna taste and see what it tastes like. Before I finalize. Get my sauce. See if I need any extra seasoning. Maybe, maybe not. It needs a little more curry. Put a little more curry in it. I'm gonna add a little more sea salt, a little salt, a little more garlic salt. Not a lot. Alright. Y'all wanna see what it look like real quick? Boom. Now I gotta put my top on and put it in the oven. Wish me luck! Wish me luck! My crust is wanna be difficult. My pie crust wanna be difficult.